Yo, get it twisted. This rap shit is mine, motherfuckers. A fucking game. Fuck what you heard. It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. X gon' give it to you. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock. Open up the door.
Yeah, it's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you will take the sting out these words before I say them.
All right, well, I just lost my hat on that whole point now thing. So, welcome everybody to the Royal Rumble. So as I announced last pay-per-view, this Royal Rumble is for the number one contendership. And if you win this Royal Rumble match, you'll go on to face me or whoever else is champion at the at Glory. So, we can talk all we want, oh, it's a number one contendership, but remember the legacy of who wins these matches. Just remember what it does for these people. I mean, people who've won the Royal Rumble in the past, you're looking at names the likes of John Cena, Stone Cold. Like, these are living legends, and they've won the Royal Rumble. Just think about what it does for the legacy of these people. And that is what you're about to witness. So, let's get this match going.
This right here, number one, last one out, baby.
The time has come to relieve that pain, which will be better for me, but not so enjoyable for all of you.
Where are the lights? Come on, hit it. Come on. Hey, come on. Don't worry. Hey, come on. Hey, come on.
Match begins now.
Sorry. Hey, okay. I'm sorry. So, That was just a joke. I'm sorry. Are we good? Oh. beg. I'm sorry. Come on. I need you, man.
Congratulations, someone plays music.